minded.
You're about his height. Oh, why isn't my camera working properly? There we go. Hmm? $2 billion just because he kept the rights for toys. What a smart guy. Go and stand by Luke. Don't touch his helmet. That is very cool. Someone's broken it.
Original 12 Star Wars action figures mint on card.
Mm, they
look
brand new, don't they? Wow. Like when it came out when I was a kid, yeah. Because like for the first Christmas, they sold an empty box. They didn't even have any toys ready and people still bought the box. And you had to wait for them to be finished and sent to you. That's insane. Hey, I've got one of these.
It's like one of the rarest items you can get.
I remember seeing those in shops. Those kids' hairdos. That's what my hair used to look like.
I like the gun.
Yeah. Oh, God, I'd love that gun then.
I mean, they're pretty easy to spot the difference.
Yeah. That one is. It's got three legs on mine.
Also, C3PO looks like a muscle man.
Yeah, he's more engine, that one, isn't he? It's weird, the Ben Kenobi doll always looked like my friend Mark's dad when I was growing up in first school. People that have donated these for the exhibition are well scared.
Yeah.
I used to have one of those. It was awesome.
3.75 inches tall.
Yeah. Yeah, they were the first small ones, weren't they?
God, a mini Princess Leia figure. It's worth 80 quid, but a bee term's worth £1 to £2.
Yeah, if it's been played with, yeah.
God, you'd so regret letting your kids open it up.
Do you know what? We sold all my stuff to some kid that came round when I just got a bit too old and thought I was too old for it. Wish I hadn't.
Yeah. How many of these
are they? They're
beaters.
Oh, okay. Mint in sealed box. I don't know the tune. Let's have one of those. Oh, there's one, set for stun. That's the thing that says it.
Oh, you know, my phone. Okay.
Mum and Dad bought it for Christmas and they just got annoyed by me playing it all the time.
That's so cool, isn't it?
Yeah, it was really cool. I didn't have that many stormtroopers to put in it. Yeah, they're not. Film the fakes. More fakes?
Yeah.
Are there?
Why is the job
I'll get there in a minute. I can't get over how shit the R2-D2 looks.
Shisha.
Yeah, yes. He's got one of those on his throne. Is that a fake?
No, I don't think so. I think so. But you can see the difference.
Yeah.
Especially between this spotty guy.
Spotty?
Yeah.
That's a woman.
Elf woman. She needs to put her boots in there.
The Lukes look pretty the same.
Yeah.
What's the difference? Oh, one's got a popper.
And they've got different coloured lightsabers. Yeah.
This Bausch looks ridiculous.
Yeah. And this guy.
Yeah.
It's like his arms are sick. His face and his
arms. Yeah, his face,
sick.
Yeah. Are these even more fakes?
Mm.
There must be. Yeah.
The stormtrooper's quite hard to tell.
Yeah. Oh no, look at their faces. Look at their mouth bit.
Oh yeah.
Bootleg ones. You wouldn't even know that was Star Wars if it didn't say Jedi. Like.
Mm-hmm.
What's that? Did the figures come in that?
Well, it looks like it.
Crazy.
Wait. Okay, look at that Japan one. It's like 1, 2, 3, or 4.
It looks like one of their like manga men, doesn't it?
Yeah.
Whatever they're called.
Wow, the last 17. Packaged with a coin. Some excitement. Didn't sell well. They're the most valuable.
No one realised.
But look, here they are. Special buy from Woolworths.
Hey, oh my god. That Han Solo and carbonite as well. Look at Lando's cape. Ooh.
I think that one's really funny.
Why?
Chest out.
That's the one that's the poster they used to have up when it first came out.
Yeah, I can see it right next to you.
Yeah.
It's more like you now. That's insane that you could send off the free one.
Yeah, I did.
Did you?
Yeah, that's how I got it. I think I've still got it in my Darth Vader's collector's case thing. That's how we did things in the olden days, baby. You couldn't order it off Amazon.
His rocket-firing jetpack was cancelled just prior to production after a child fatally choked on a similar rocket-launching Battlestar Galactic toy.
Yeah, so if you get one with the jetpack that fires, it's insane. Oh, yeah, but that was awesome. Yeah. I never had one of these. That hanging ball on a bit of string.
Shows the pocket, pod mold, and the other the curved wing.
Oh, so it's not even the whole thing in the drawings.
No. That's a lot of work, isn't it?
Hmm.
To make that.
Hmm. I had one of these. Filming. I can't get over that thing.
No way. The last 17 figures produced towards the end of the line.
What?
Wow. Barrett buried treasure. That's so bizarre. Read
that. Did they use the body?
Yeah.
That's crazy.
Rip-offs.
Grim Louise.
Yeah.
Yeah, they never made a slave outfit, Princess Leia.
Japanese, but it's in horizontal format. We're the only country that do horizontal format.
And Japan?
No, that's just a one-off.
Oh.
$113 million, and as David Phillips reports from London, what makes it a box office smash, it also makes it a tempting target for video pirates.
This English seaside town is famous for the Battle of Hastings, the Norman invasion, but that happened in 1066. Now, more than 900 years later, Hastings has become renowned for a modern act of piracy, the theft of a copy of Star Wars 3, The Return of the Jedi.
Keep your distance, Lord Chewie, but don't look like you're trying to keep your distance.
I don't know. Fly casual. The film, the biggest earner in Britain last week, was stolen from this local cinema. In a few days, video cassettes of Jedi are expected to be on the black market, earning an estimated $12 million for the pirates. So, as Jedi appears set to break British box office records, the continuing saga this summer will be the hunt for the Hastings pirates, with some help, of course, from the Force. David Phillips, NBC News, London.
30 million of you have seen the film. Many will have read the book. Now by the
cinema. Oh, yeah. Was it not there anymore?
No, well, part of the thing. Then the rest of us are the amazing Ruby Cube. So why are they so successful? Because it's not just the scene itself, it's really what they're able to do with it. Oh, it actually did get stolen from Hastings.
Yeah. It's crazy.
But it's also what they're able to fantasize as they recreate a Star Wars adventure in their own playground.
The toy wars have already been won this year before a single advertising shot is fired. 5 million of these will have been sold by Christmas. But are Star Wars products going to have the durability of, say, that old favorite, the teddy bear?
Perhaps it'll be here 50 years from now, and I imagine that the teddy bear will be. But as a brand itself, it will probably outlive most products that we've seen on the market.
Now a sneak preview.
That was nice. 95p?
Yeah, I know. 50.
That was expensive.